What up, guys? Today was one of the sweatiest workouts ever, but it was self-induced, and I'll tell you why. It's because I fucking deserve it. Because for the last 3 weeks, I've been really trying to break the 215 threshold, and my calories are usually on point from Monday through Friday, and I've been doing cardio 3 to 4 times a week, but the part that I've been fucking up on is trying to balance my wanting of experiencing the world along with my diet. So for example, 3 weeks ago, I finally broke 215 by Friday, and I'm like, cool, I'm on track to losing 0.5 pound to 1 pound a week, but then I had to go to Texas for a business trip, and while I'm out there, I have to get Texas barbecue, so I come back on Monday, and now I weigh 217. So I'm like, fuck, god damn it. So I'm back over 215, I diet, I do cardio, do everything I'm supposed to do, and then finally by Friday again, I was like 214.2 or something like that, and I'm like, awesome, back under 215. But over the weekend, we had a barbecue at my house, and everyone brought all this yummy food, and everyone in the JK crew and extended family loves to cook, so we always got bomb-ass food, gumbo, jambalaya, ribs, brisket. All that stuff sounds delicious right now. So I ate all that. Once again, Monday, 217 again. And then today, David is actually gonna take me and Gio to go try this Korean barbecue place that has this tomahawk steak with foie gras butter or something like that, and then steamed egg with uni in it. I'm like, god damn, for sure I'm gonna be 217 on Monday. So to prevent that, today I decided to put myself through a little bit of hell, and instead of just resting in between my sets, I'm gonna jump rope for 60 seconds in between every single one of the sets. So we started off with overhead press, and because I felt kind of strong leading up to this week, instead of doing my usual 3x5, I did 3 sets of singles just to see where I was at. On my first set, I honestly thought I could have got 225 for a double or a triple, but it wasn't there, and it could be that just jumping straight from 185 straight to 225 was way too heavy. Remember that when jumping up in weight for overhead press, you can't treat it like it's the bench press. Like, you only have one or two muscles that really help you lift the weight. Unlike the bench press, where you got the chest, shoulders, and tris, and lats. On the overhead press, you mainly have just your shoulder and your tricep and maybe some support from your lats. So jumping 50 pounds, 40 pounds, that was just way too much. But I was still able to hit it for a single, so I'm pretty happy, beltless too. So I did that for 2 more singles, and then on my fourth set, I did an AMRAP back down with 185. And I got 6 reps at about an RPE 9. So that felt really, really good. I just wanted to get some strength portion out of my shoulders out of the way. And then it was time for the cardio hell portion. I did a front and side raise combination. And I like doing these because you kind of trick your body. Like, I do this as 1 and then that as 2. So by the time I count up to 10, I actually did 20 reps. So you get this crazy pump. And then afterwards, I rested only 60 seconds, but it was actually active rest because I was jump roping. So the whole time, I just started sweating like a motherfucker. And then from there, we moved on to lat pull downs. And I did that for 4 sets of 10 to 12 again. And then after that, I did cable rows for 4 sets of 10 to 12, all with jump rope in between. So I think overall, I probably got a good 15, 20 minute cardio session maximized out of the weightlifting section too. So you could always do what they call active rest, which is instead of just resting, you do something in between, maybe a sled push, sled pull, or a jump rope. You don't wanna do anything that's too high intensity because it's gonna wear you out for your actual sets. And that's what I did just to prep myself. So when I come back in on Monday, hopefully I am not 217. And then at the end of the entire workout, I just finished off with some cable arms, and that was it for this workout. See you guys next time, peace. We also dropped 3 new really dope colorways. I'm wearing one of them right here, so make sure you go check that out at barbellbrigade.com. The link is in the description below, and there's probably an annotation floating around somewhere of it too.